Well, hello there, Shirley Rocks here. Welcome to Tetris Effect on the Oculus Quest. Now, as you can see, I'm in the middle of space because this is where we like to play Tetris. And you might be thinking, Tetris on VR, how and why is this even possible? Why do you want to play it on that? And it's cool. It's a stationary game, so you don't need to be dancing around the room, punching walls, getting the dog falling over your feet. You can just sit and play. And as you can see, there's a practice, beginner, normal, expert. So practice lets you play at the slower speed and with no game over. We've got beginner, which is an easy difficulty for novices or players feeling rusty. We've got normal, recommended for most players, or we've got expert, more challenging for skilled players only. Oh yeah, I don't want to go into practice, or should we just go into, let's just go into normal. Surely we can handle this. So this is the main map. So we're gonna do normal. And this is our first area here, the deep. So looks like we've got like a little bit of a progression here. We've got the deep, and then we've got all these other areas around here. So there's quite a few levels on this. So let's dive into the deep, because this is pretty cool. So this is my little cursor. I've got a flaming thing there where I can highlight stuff. I can only do this bit though at the moment, but wow, watch this. That's so cool. Okay, so as you're playing, You can sort of glance around a little bit. As you can see, there's all water around here. I'll stop talking for a little bit just so you can enjoy some of the sound effects of this game. That's my first bad placement. That's not a good place to put it. So if you've not played this game before, it's a game all about blocks. It's a game about getting blocks, fitting them together. So the left hand stick moves my little cursor here, and you can see the outline of where the stuff's going to fall. And then if you want to rotate it, you use the right stick and you click a button on there. Let's try. We're looking for a long one now to put down the middle. And if you push down on the left-hand stick, you can make it go down faster. So we're just looking. Oh yeah! Now we could go for. I'm gonna wait for another long one. See if we can get a good bonus. This all could go horribly wrong, though. By the way, as you can see the shapes coming up next. So after this, we've got a square block. Oh, that's a really bad one, actually. Right, we've got a long one coming next, so I can put that there. We're not going to get quite a good bonus because the bottom left is a hole, so you need to create a full line. If you do ones like that, oh yeah, get the fishies to swim past your face. Right, we're just going to try and clean this up. I need to get rid of that hole down there. So let's try and clear this up. Next up, we've got a triangly one. Well, like a T junction? That doesn't even make sense. So this game, I think this wasn't one of the games that first got me into gaming. I did play this originally on the original Game Boy, and it was amazing. It was like no game I'd ever played before that I could take wherever I wanted and play wherever I wanted. But I've never really followed much of the Game Boy, Tetris games since, so I was quite surprised to see this come out. Right, we need to get rid of that bit there. That bottom left bit there. Right, let's just go for clearing lines. Got a square one coming next. That'll fit nicely there. Let's do this nice little square here like that. We need a big long one. Here we go. Gotta get 36 lines. I reckon we can keep this and try and get a better one. Here we go. I am looking for that elusive. You always tend in this game to be waiting for the next long one to appear. But here we go, there's one. Whoa! How cool is that? Oh, listen to the music. Just when you think this game can't get any better. What the hell? Look at the sky. It's got even better. Wow, the sea turtles and everything are dancing for me. Oh, this is so good. Oh, watch this. Yes. Dance to that, suckers. Good for this one. Looking for a nice way to fill this up. Go for that. That. Thank you very much. Ooh. It's speeding up. Oh. I just literally can't describe how joyous this is. I wonder if we clear it completely, we get a bonus. Oh, we're planning on getting too many long ones here now. That's not too bad. Wow, I'm so distracted by the giant Tetris whale. Let's go for like that. Like that. I need some big long ones in my life. Come on, here comes a long one. I'm going to try and go for a big bonus again. I'm going to mess this line up now. Come on. Give me a long one. Ooh, no, this is. Yeah, this is where it starts going wrong. What about the? That there. Never get a long one when you want one. Well, we're just gonna have to try and fill this up as best we can. Okay, we've got a long one now. Do the square next. There you go. Oh, no. That wasn't the square I was looking for. Come on, we gotta try and finish this. It'd be embarrassing if I don't finish this on my first example go. I guess we'll go there like that. It's not gonna fit there. Bit there though. Right, go down there. Okay, we need to get four more lines. Four more lines. Let's go for there. Okay, fit that nicely there. There. Nice square block there. Go down there. Yeah, we're just fighting fires now. Okay, we've got a combo. Whoa! Drum and bass mode activated! That was so good! Oh, whoa. We're still playing. Okay, we need to get rid of all of this. Wow, look at this. Stargate! I'm so distracted. Oh, this is hieroglyphics. Oh, this is glorious. I think this game is going to appeal to a certain type of person that likes relaxing with certain things. So good. Follow me. Just don't play as bad as me. I want to look around the area. This is so cool. Right, down there. Try and concentrate on the level again. Not getting distracted by hieroglyphics. The ancient Egyptian Tetris gods are distracting me. Right, come on. Surely we can get some good bonuses here. That'll fit there like that. Not quite a huge bonus, but at least it's a line. And again, looking for long ones. Yes. Again, we are just fighting fires here, trying to get these elusive lines broken down. That'll fit nicely in there. What have we got coming next? Ooh, I don't like that one there. Got four next. Let's just slot it in. Okay, speed mode activated. Yes, come on. Do this. Yeah, that's a really terrible place. Looking for a nice another long one to fit down there. Oh, here we go, here we go. It's so pretty. What have we got next? Yeah, this will do another line. Oh, I'm just gazing in awe at all of this. It just looks so good. Right, let's do that there. Yeah, that's good. Down there. I'm so interested to see what the next area is. Not very good bonuses we're getting here, though. I mean, we can fill it up now like that. Like that. Go for a long one again. There we go. Oh, wow. That shot right down, and I didn't choose that. Whether that's like a... Okay, we're getting some weird little effects here. I'm not liking them. Yeah, that's in a bad place. Yeah, that'll go there, and that'll go there. Yeah, this is really cool, but it's pretty tricky. I think we have we're reaching our limit. Put that there. That there, I'm looking for that one. There you go, perfect. We really do need to get a long one, otherwise we are gonna be game over, man. Okay, do that there, then we've got square. Okay, I've got a long one coming up now. Need another long one to clear this up. We've got to just try and clear what we can. Come on, clear it up. Okay, we've got a few little chain going on then. We're just gonna have to try and go for that. Oh, I need like two more lines. Oh, this is gonna be close. Can we get another line? I'm just going for a line. We were so lucky then. I was so thinking I was gonna fail that. Okay, look at this though. How are we gonna compete with this now? Oh, it's gone to like a ancient Asian level or something now. I really need to get rid of all this at the side. Right, that'll fit in nicely there. Thank you very much. If you'd like to send me a long one now, that would be appreciated. Oh, this isn't the long one I want, though. This is. Boom. I do think I might have reached the end of the road, though. I don't think we're going to get too many more cleared here. Yeah, oh, that's a terrible, terrible one. Oh, the singing, the music and stuff is so good in this, though. Picking up tempo. Go. I'm just panic placing now. Ooh. Where did we put that? Yeah, this speed is increasing, and there's also an interesting little vibration effect to the controllers as well. Oh, that would be a nice position there. Oh, we're just waiting for the right shape here. This one. The only thing about the vibration on this, I think this is going to absolutely kill my battery and the controllers. Oh, that's not good. oh no, we've gone wrong. How are we going to do this? Yeah, I'm not going to recover from this now. I can't even get in this little bit in the corner. The Tetris gods are not happy. Oh. Oh, the wheels have fell off me now. Yeah. I admit defeat. Okay. Ugh, game over. That was cool. I initially played a little tiny bit of this, but look at that though, that's Karma's Wheel. So we've seen two levels on this, the Deep and Pharaoh's Code. Wow, Tetris Effect, that looks pretty amazing. Let me know what you think of it in the comments, and if you'd like to see some more levels on this, or a few of the different modes, a few of the different difficulties, then let me know. Thank you for watching, don't forget to ring-a-ding my bell, subscribe, and give us a thumbs up, because it all helps in watch time and views and stuff like that, because I've had people say that some of the people who've been watching me for a while said I've not seen some of my videos for a while, and I think it's because, you know, you need to have people like subscribing and commenting on the videos. Who knows how it works? Anyway, that's it for now. This is Tetris Effect. I'm Shirley Rocks. Thank you for watching. See you next time.